Hi, folks, it's a me, a Mario. Or is it? Hello, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today, I'm bringing you Mario. And he's also got a secret. But you're either gonna figure it out through the video, or stay till the end, and I'll show you what that secret is all about. I really enjoyed making this guy. Look at how amazing it came out. I really hope this camera can do it justice. The plant and the base were not intended, but I got a bit carried away, and what can I say? I'm glad that this is how it turned out. I hope you really do like it, and if you do, please drop a like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments what you think about it, and which characters you think I should sculpt next. So I'll see you at the end of the video. Enjoy! So, in case you guys didn't figure it out by now, but I'm pretty sure you intelligent and smart folks out there have figured it out by now, Mario doubles up as a secret stash. So, if you have something of value, you can hide it in there. Look at that nice jar. And when it closes up, if you do a good enough paint job, better than mine, because underneath I didn't paint it properly, but you know what I mean. It will not be visible, so that's good. You can also hide the seam line by lowering the line of the jar of the cap. And it's not very complicated. You'll figure it out. You can use a bit of aluminum foil over here. But I like it the way that it is. I think it turned out great. Look at that. I actually painted this, and I'm not much of a painter. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for sticking around and